Hello, welcome to a new episode slash playthrough with me, Will, and obviously I've got someone joining me who is
me.
Ian.
Yeah. Hello.
There we go. He finally introduced himself. He will get better over time. I will force it into him. But anyway, without further ado, we have chose random people to be our characters, and we're going to play the game.
So, you want to hear another story, huh?
Yes, please.
One where the very fate of Pandora hangs in the balance?
Not really.
If not, too bad. I'm telling you anyway.
Oh, okay.
First, there was the vault. An alien prison opened with a mystical key.
See, spoilers, by the way, everyone.
The warriors who opened it, the vault was just a container of tentacles and disappointment. They vanished into the wastelands, certain that the vault held no treasure at all. They were wrong. The vault's opening triggered the growth of iridium, a priceless alien element. Soon, the rare and valuable mineral emerged all across Pandora. Its appearance attracted many, including the Hyperion Corporation. They came to Pandora to mine iridium.
Oh, I remember the first part. It's so annoying.
To the savage planet. Through their excavations, Hyperion uncovered evidence of an even greater vault. Their leader vowed to find it, to use its power to civilize the Borderlands once and for all. But Hyperion weren't the only ones searching for the next vault's alien power. The call of danger and loot is not so easily resisted.
Sure is.
Certain warriors came to Pandora in droves to uncover its hidden secrets. Some would call them adventurers. Others call them fools.
I call them
vault hunters. Our story begins with them, and with a man named Handsome Jack.
Oh, he's so handsome.
Poor doggy.
Poor little thing.
Crazy. I also listen to this song again, it's so funny.
I don't know.
cute that y'all think you're the heroes of this little adventure, but you're not. Welcome to Pandora,
yes, we are.
Kiddos.
Boom! Plot twist.
Game's over. Well, thank you all very much for watching.
Shortest game ever. Here you go, look, you got you can choose who you want to be.
Okay. It's Commando, Saber Torrent, Keep Cover and Never Give Your Enemy a Chance, Assassin, Long Range Snipping or Slitting Throats.
Mm-hmm.
Siron. Okay, so I can control the Eeb and Flow of Battlefield, and the Gunzicker. Gunzerking, Bigger Guns, Charge. I also have two other characters. I have the Necromancer, Summon Death Trap, Little Girl, Robo Wrecking Ball, Giggly Good Times, Psycho.
I'm not sure if they're DLC, you have to buy them or not. I'm not too sure.
I don't know.
Probably. Who are you going to be, anyway?
I'm going to go with Commando.
I don't know if you want to be... You mean Commando?
Yeah.
If that's the case... I'll be Siren. Change your hair and stuff. Confirm. I am now locked in. No, dangerous.
Great, another dead Vault Hunter. Jack's been busy.
Excuse me?
The worst character in the whole game.
Wait a
minute. Also the best.
You're not dead! Yes! Now I can get off this glacier. Claptrap, your metaphorical ship has finally come in. Allow me to introduce myself.
Hello.
I am a CL4P TP Steward bot. But my friends call me Claptrap. Or they would if anyone were still alive or had existed
Look
in
me.
The first place.
Still
oh, I've got something
I need to sort my
Here, take sensitivity this communicator that I totally didn't loot from one of these corpses. It comes with a Class 12 heads-up display, complete with a mini-map. Now, come, friend, let's get you inside.
Can I do that?
Man, this is great!
Oh, there you go.
Now that I've met the mighty Vault Hunter,
let's turn that down to bit.
I'll explain everything soon, but know this. You're alive for a reason, and I am here to help you.
Frozen bodies everywhere.
That's better.
Well, you can actually move now.
I can actually, move my mouse without spinning 360.
Minions, roll out!
So that's why I'm playing one on controller, because I'm not a good speedrunner, unfortunately.
Well done! Your ability to walk short distances without dying will be handsome Jack's downfall!
Yeah. I know a lot of the stuff, like the money, is shared between us.
Yeah.
You coming?
No. I want to stay here.
Open! Just a little added security.
Gotta keep those bully mongs at bay, or they'll rip your eyes out!
Guess what happens now? Spoilers! Anything that's got green lights, you can basically open.
What?
So it's coming down here. Yeah. Right.
Oh yeah, so over here there's a green light.
Yeah.
Sorry about press the mess. Everything Jack kills, he dumps here. Bandits, vault hunters, claptrap units. Find out freaks about this. It's only because my programmers made this by default tone of voice. I'm actually quite depressed. Now, the creatures around here are dangerous. None more than this bully mong named Knuckledrat. Kill everyone I know. Anywho,
out here.
Pistol in the cabinet over there for emergencies. But in here, we should be pretty safe.
No!
What oh no!
My eye!
Did not see that coming.
The gun! The gun in the cabinet!
No! Yeah.
Oh. My first gun. Get a gun.
Okay. Once upon a time, four vault hunters changed Pandora forever. But their time has passed. Sure. Thanks to Handsome Jack, Pandora needs a new hero. I know that hero is you.
Nope.
Apart from the excruciating pain, this is great! I've been waiting for a mighty bone hunter to help me reach sanctuary! I will be your wise leader, and you shall be my fearsome minion!
You said that out loud. If you hold the tape button, you can grab all the stuff at one time. So, yeah. Like that.
Yes.
Great!
Oh, $19
just to get this door open, we're opening we'll it. Let ourselves a
that's
bully mong.
All the places
onward,
to travel.
Seeing eye minion, let me know if I'm gonna run into anything. You're
gonna run off something.
Ah! I'll just assume you didn't see that. Even though Knuckle Dragger blindsided me, I know my way around this
one. To fire, use
I bet you will find my eye and frostbite
melee attack. Cool. Ow.
Stick close to the robot. He will help you get off this glacier and into the city of Sanctuary. That is the only place you will be safe.
Don't tell me what I can and can't do. It's a little helpful thing that it shows you where to go anyway. Yeah.
Some little side of diamond thing, yeah.
Over here!
Over here! Yeah, I know.
Ah, I hear bully mongs! Sick of minions! Protect me, squire!
Oh, what a shame. Smashy.
What are you? Oh.
Again? Jack's tearing Pandora apart to find the fault. They say Jack's drilling operations are causing those earthquakes. That, or your mom just got out of bed.
Zing!
Ah! You'll need that fabulous robot's help to reach Sanctuary, the last bastion of the resistance against Jack. And the only place you'll be truly safe. Get to Sanctuary.
Get to Sanctuary. So guess what happens when you fall down here?
Oh,
nice character for this level.
Oh! Ow. Back on.
See ya!
Great! Now get me out of here before more bully mongs arrive!
Great, now get me out of here!
Tell us
what to do. You still there?
No.
I don't hear bully mongs anymore!
We're gone.
Kinda just waiting on you! To get me out of here. But please, take your time!
Many thanks, friend of friends! Onward!
Found some healing!
Hey kiddo, Jack here, president of Hyperion. Let me explain how things work here. The Vault Hunters show up, Vault Hunter looks for the new vault, Vault Hunter gets killed by me. You see the problem here? You're still alive. So if you could just do me a favor and off yourself, that'd be great. Thanks, Bob.
No can do.
Not very nice, is it?
Yeah, it is a bit of a trade-a debug. Yeah, Ian, where are you going?
That's not the way.
You can't go through that hole.
And an incredibly handsome robot, which means that whoever has my eye is very close.
Oh, you silly. Knuckle dragger, this is gonna hurt. Yep, this is definitely gonna hurt.
I have high hopes.
Incoming badass!
Oh, defeat minions? What?
Nobody said we had to do that. Ow!
Just melee him to death instead.
Live, live!
For saying wall sphincters. I say that a lot when I'm frightened. Got my eye? Great! Now we just gotta find someone to put it back into me. Much as I'm sure you'd like to jam your fist into my skull, optic surgery is best left to professionals. My pal Hammerlock in Lyersburg can fix me up.
Yay.
See.
Yay, that's good news.
Alonzi, even though we don't need to. And just stay around here for a little minute, waiting.
Myersburg's on the other side of this Hyperion barge. Let's say we cut through it, chum.
I mean, we could do that.
This door's Hyperion tech. Child's play. And open!
Oh. Why would you do that?
Well, it was nice knowing you. I hear getting eaten alive by bully mongs isn't such a bad way to go.
Let me get that for you. Executing phase shift.
Mm-hmm.
You're welcome. Perks of being an artificial intelligence. I'm networked into almost everything on this planet. It's a long way to Sanctuary. Please take whatever you need.
Oh, Ian.
Yes. Oh.
Minion! Your master needs help! Let me know when you're ready to go meet with Sir Hammerlock, Minion. This away, Minion!
This way.
So do we both get the guns as well, or is that, like...
Not all the time, but
on,
not a main.
I'm the ammo!
Not your problem now, you can swap.
Yeah. I didn't know I already had another gun.
You can press, what do you know?
This way to
I just use my mouse. My mouse wheel, I can stingy. Well, go and if I press I.
I'm obviously the brains of this operation, of course,
can
but
change
you're
stuff.
The vault hunter with the brawn! And the guns! And the power of sight! Which is exactly what you want out of a minion, really. That's like three of the top four things one generally wants out of a minion!
Okay, I'm ready to move on to the next area. If you are.
Yeah, I'm ready. Let's go!
Traveling the speed of sand.
Minion! Your master needs help!
What you want?
Keep your wits about you, Minion. This glacier's run by a bandit named Captain Flint. The jerk kept me as his torture plaything for a few months. We played games like Dodge the Blowtorch and Don't Get Dunked into the Pool of Acid. I was really good at the first one.
Attention, people of Pandora. Handsome Jack here, offering $1,000,000 to whoever brings me the head of the Vault Hunter who just arrived in Liarsburg. Oh, and I'm still offering a reward for Roland, the mass-murdering leader of the Crimson Raiders. Good hunting, bandits!
Silly creature. Ah, Christopher Goods! He didn't
all
even
right,
see
boys,
that.
This is Captain Flint. I want you to find that Vault Hunter and bring him to me now.
You can't just skip that wall here.
Yeah.
Hey,
spectacular! First, Captain Flint's bandits attack, then Claptrap shows up. I must have been horrifyingly cruel to puppies in a previous life to deserve this kind of treatment. I say, Vault Hunter, could you kill Flint's men for me?
Yeah, why not?
Now.
Got a proposition for you, Vault Hunter.
Thank you.
You give up, we'll just shoot you in the head. It'll be quick, clean, and a hell of a lot less painful than what Handsome Jack will do to you.
Oh, hello. Oh, hello again.
More little things.
Yeah.
Oh. Ow.
Damn it! This ain't over, Grinder!
Hey, Hammerlock! Since my minion just saved your town, you want to do your fancy Claptrap a favor and repair my eye?
Yes, I suppose I am in your debt now, aren't I? Come to my shack, and I shall restore Claptrap's sight. First, I shall shut off the electrical fence for you. Please stay back, Vault Hunter. Let Claptrap go first.
I knew Hammerlock would come around eventually. Me and him are like two peas in a pod. Two
Ian.
You up on the roof?
Yeah. You might have... Oh, you missed it. You got shot. You got electrocuted. Oh. Oh,
no. Apologies, but when Claptrap speaks, I feel my brain cells committing suicide one by one. I shall be out directly.
Be out directly.
Absolutely. What hurt? Hey.
He's an interesting character. This game is very, very broken in regards to jumping over stuff and then.
A pleasure to meet you, Vault Hunter. I am Sir Hammerlock.
Hello there, Sir Hammerlock.
At your service.
I came out here to research the bully mortals for my almanac. Captain Flint's men trapped me on this glacier. Many thanks for disposing of them, by the way.
It's not a problem, good sir.
Running Jack and defeat Captain Flint's bandits.
No.
Well done. I'm headed to Sanctuary myself. From what I hear, the Crimson Raiders there could use a little help. Now, if you could hand me the robot's eye, please.
No. You have to go look at the guy, and I can run up here.
This,
and... I could have done that.
Jump that up to here. Just parkour mastery.
That should do it!
Ha ha! I am alive!
Oh dear, he's talking about me.
Minion! Now I've got my eyesight back! And you're far cooler than I remember!
Time to join us with the Crimson Raiders in Sanctuary. This place is full of nothing but murderers and jerkbags, like that Hammerlock dude.
I'm standing right here, dude. Now that Lyersburg is cleared, I might as well turn on the main power. This town's full of things that may be of use to a go-getting slayer of men like yourself.
Minion, roll out!
Roll out.
Jack is looking for. Charming fellow, isn't he? Spouts drivel about...
Guns! I got that!
Need to show?
You need them.
All the guns.
What do you mean, all the guns?
There's a shop over here.
Oh, yeah, yeah. He's turned the power back on now, so... You can buy guns and...
Yeah.
Ammo and stuff.
Ah, there you are. Come on, work, curse you! Ah, fecal matter. The bounty board's broken. Resistance must have disconnected it before they left the sanctuary. I'd planned to post some drops for
you. Oh well, just speak to me instead.
Hope you've had your shots.
Okay. Sir Hammerlock, are you ready? You wanna buy some guns or something?
Yeah.
Welcome to my humble shop.
Nice. That's all right for the moment.
Okay. Shall I talk to Sir Hammerlock then?
Yeah, tune in. I can do my own thing while that's going on.
Cleaning up the berg. This town ain't big enough. Clean up the berg, save Lyersburg, and meet Sir Hammerlock. Capture, I can finally see. Now it's time to get to Sanctuary. Unfortunately, one man stands between. No! I didn't start reading! No, it's alright.
Matthew's just saying, like, you've got some jobs to do.
Yeah.
So, how are you enjoying Lyersburg? This town used to have a spectacular amount of hustle and
nice.
Bustle before its denizens fled to Sanctuary to escape Jack's army.
Let's accept it.
Most of them, anyway. Captain Flint's men killed...
So, which ones have you accepted? You can accept more than one.
The Berg one. Lyersburg one. And then there's this town ain't big enough. Ain't big enough.
You're the one.
There's only one room for one deadly...
No, Captain Flint killed everyone in Lyersburg. I see no reason why
a
bully mong should lollygag about the place, disrespecting the memories of the former townsfolk. If you could clear the town of them, that would be most gentlemanly.
So you got your
fear. On your HUD pertain to your active mission. You can change
your active one blow us, which is down there.
Yeah.
Oh, you got this one first.
So I'll do this one first. Yay.
This would be an even greater achievement if anyone in Lyersburg were still alive to celebrate your victory, but still, well done!
You've done very well, but no one's alive to see you do your job.
No one can say that, yeah? Because they're already, it's already too late for them.
Yeah. Oh, you can change your cosmetic look.
You found a customization station. You can use this to change your appearance and reset your skill points.
Where are you? Are you staying up?
I'm over here. Yeah, I can surf if you want.
I don't mind running into the... this area.
About raiding peaceful cities in the future.
Hopefully. No, they won't. Stuck on a stone.
They're doing so well.
Have you got a shield or anything?
Yeah. Got it because of one of the challenges.
Mm-hmm.
There's no body work for you. Well done. Thank you.
Please make Captain Flint's death as prolonged as possible, would you? Quite the douche he is.
You can say stuff as well.
What, we can?
Yeah.
Ooh, a gun!
But it's kind of random how you do it. Oh, you got a gun? Yeah.
In one of the next
Hello,
challenges, I think. Oh no, yeah, it was his reward.
What do I do is...
Shielded favour. If you're going to survive out there, you'll need a better shield. Okay.
If you're to survive out here for any length of time, you'll
style
need a better
everything.
Shield. I humbly suggest paying a visit to the old Crimson Raider safe house. You'll need to take the elevator.
Oh, I got any escorting class trap this ship.
Is that where we're gonna go next?
Where's clutch?
Clutch traps over here.
He's one of the Ripper clan.
Yeah.
As in Slash Ripper. I don't have to tell you why they're called that.
Because of the door over here that just opened.
They're called that,
because
they rip people's flesh off.
Hey! How did Bruckles suck? How's your day been, buddy? We haven't really talked much since I left you for dead. Hey, you think you'll freeze to death out there? No, probably not. Bandits will get you first. My day? Been pretty good. Just bought a pony made of diamonds. Yeah, because I'm rich. So, you
five
know,
already come.
That's cool. Goodbye!
You can $5 you can escape the land out.
You can what?
Looking at the thing here, for $5 you can scope the land out.
Yeah.
Protect me, Squire!
No, shoot certain beings. Certain barrels.
Minion? What have you done? These are human beings! With lives! And families! And...
We've hijacked a train that runs through the dust. If all goes well, we should get to Sanctuary in a day's time. Hyperion hasn't diverted any troops from New Haven to pursue us, and a sandstorm has devoured their nearest frontier town. We just need... Oh! Damn it! Everyone, get away from the windows!
I'm racking my brain trying to think of a name for that diamond pony I bought. I was gonna call it Piss for Brains in honor of you, but that just feels immature. Hey, maybe Butt Stallion? Nah, that's even worse. I'll tell you what, I'll give it some more thought.
Yes, you do that.
Where are we going?
We gotta defend Claptrap. Wait, what? Why is there a thing up there?
You stay where I'm gonna run back and find Audio Lodge. I think this game's really broken how like you can do two missions at the same time.
Yeah. What's the matter with Claptrap? What's he screaming for? Oh.
Hey, everybody! How are you? Jack here!
Nobody knows!
What is the meaning of this?
I'm sorry, what was your name?
Pierce.
Well, Miss Pierce, and please don't tell me it's Mrs. Pierce and break my heart, this train doesn't belong to you, so why don't you turn around and face me, Pumpkin?
This train was commandeered legally under the...
Holy nutballs! What happened to your freaking face?
Are you having fun there, Ian, doing your little...
I was doing a little search.
Sander, and I'll let all of you go right now.
My husband gave me a skag pearl ring. The pearl released hunger-inducing pheromones.
Oh, you know what? I am so sorry. I just, forgive me. Where's your husband now?
He's dead.
That is a heartbreaker. But you got something in common with him now, at least.
Oh, no.
He sounds like a real nice guy.
He is. Nice guy.
Where would that last bit one be? Okay, let me jump up on that.
That's the gutter!
Oh, oh,
crap. You got an extra bit! Why are you
savages?
Understood!
Handsome Jack killed her, did he? Shame. A real shame. Please return the echoes to me whenever you're
done. I regret everything!
Here comes some experience.
I love levels up. A gun or a gun? I'll go for that gun. Ooh, I have quite a lot of guns.
Mm-hmm.
Didn't know about all of these.
Alright, what do we got here?
Base repeater. Gonna have sick revolver. I'm coming, Ian. Whoa. I'm coming.
I've lost my shield.
his shot. No! Pistol there, but I don't really want it. What is that down there?
I think it's claptrap. There's nothing in here!
No, it's claptrap there. Now you gotta lower the bridge.
Okay, I'm just opening the boxes up here first.
No, he's opening the bridge.
I should probably clarify. The diamond horse I've been telling you about, it's not a sculpture or anything. It's a living horse that actually happens to be made of...
I'll just open the freaking...
Ow.
Say hello.
What?
That's allowed.
I'll stand next to them so it's closed.
Oh.
This way! Boom Boom was the first lieutenant on Flint's ship.
Okay.
Real nice guy.
I'm here.
If you don't mind being tortured every time he's drunk.
I will learn these things.
It's fine. Your health. You can go without your health for a while. But not when you got a boss coming up.
Yeah. It's fine. Got a shield.
You say this.
I am in this location!
Yes, you are.
It's Boom Boom!
Oh, good. Are you ready for this?
That job I sent you on going okay? It's Boom Boom!
Light the fuses, bitches!
Boom and his brother, Boom.
I'm ready to blow!
So with this one, I think it's safe to say you... Take that little boy first.
Ammo.
Ha ha, you missed me, you silly sauce.
Out of ammo.
Oh, you missed that time, right?
Oh.
Now you can fight for your life as well.
Okay.
Unless there's times where... you can close to death. You can basically kill someone. And you fight for your life.
I need to get a new gun out, because I've got no ammo.
Oh, what the hell's this?
Oh.
Lateral face. Okay. This guy is Cause I can do stuff. Kill him.
You're a feast of eyes and piss and all this.
You dead yet?
I'll plant you in the ground if you'll grow calm.
want to get too close. It's unlucky.
Looks like he dropped a grenade mine. Are you sure?
There you go, kill yourself up. He did, he did it. He threw the floor here. Grenade. Ian, where I am.
Oh, sorry, I'm just looking through the guns because I've got some nice guns around here.
Oh, I see how it is.
Whenever you're ready, buddy!
Doing better. What, where? Up by the person?
Yeah, that green thing.
This one?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
This away, minion!
I mean, I think we both collect it anyway when we get it.
Alright, I picked it up. I'm just looking through the guns because there's some pretty good ones here.
Mm-hmm. What is this?
Oh.
This away, minion!
Nah, it's not letting me get up there. Big hand cannon, basically.
I got one with a scope on.
What have we got? Sick revolver.
Ragged, fragged, locked gate. Ooh, idea, minion. Get on that cannon. Just blast this gate down. But don't do it until I'm out of the way.
Do it.
Understand?
Yeah, quick.
Where? Down, where's cannon?
Yeah. Yeah.
I want it.
So don't do that. I'm just standing here.
Jump on and then just throw him off.
After I move away, which I will once I totally convince you of.
Yeah.
We've also got an upgrade. Yeah, I can try to lock the sword.
You stole my dick?
Started. No, you didn't.
There you go.
Oh! Yeah, you die.
Oh no.
Yeah, you're too good at this game.
Hold it together.
Hey, thanks for that.
I'll save your ass again.
I was using my scope, so.
Excuses.
What's this?
Have you got too many weapons on you as well?
I have.
You can drop them.
Yeah. Drop that one. Twelve times 10. Ooh. Drop that one. Drop that one. So long I'm recording on this episode.
You tell me, mate.
I have no idea.
Do you want to call it here for now and then we'll
Yeah.
Be the wise choice.
for that episode.
Alright, thank you for watching.
Thank you all for watching, and we'll see you in the next episode.
Yeah, he did an outro.